name is Kayode Oladele. I represent Egbadu North and Imekwa Federal Constituency. Mr. Speaker, distinguished colleagues, I'm from Ogun State. Just having listened to my colleagues debate this matter, Mr. Speaker, it is my contention also to align myself with the submission of the previous speakers, particularly Honorable Pajok, who actually led the debate on this matter. Mr. Speaker, the issue of desert, just like you rightly pointed out, is a notice to the entire world. And if something is not deserted, and it's just a mere letter or notice by the minister, it is not communicated to the entire world. And people can say, well, they are not aware. We put it rightly here. The law says statutory duties of the ministers. How can a minister discharge or delegate statutory duties without gazetting it? How then do the whole world become aware of it? Ignorance of the law, they say, is no excuse. But if it's not done in the proper manner, people can claim ignorance. So, Mr. Speaker, I want to also stand with my colleagues who are saying that probably we have to have a second look at this bill. Is it actually necessary? Mr. Speaker, it is either we step it down or we just feel it is not necessary, because there is no way we can say that we want to amend a law that requires a minister that has a statutory duty to delegate that statutory duty without going through gazetting. So that is my position, Mr. Speaker. Thank you very much.